Welcome. CivilNet is in Stepanakert, the capital of the Nagorno-Karabakh, in the context of the conflict that is going on between the region, Nagorno-Karabakh, and Azerbaijan. I am located in the office of the International Committee of the Red Cross in Stepanakert. I am with Yeteri Musaelian. She is the responsible, the communication responsible of the ICRC in the office of Stepanakert. So just to let you know, the ICRC has been present in the region since 1992, and it is carrying out humanitarian work in Nagorno-Karabakh and humanitarian with civilians in the framework of the conflict. Welcome, Yeteri.
Thank you.
So the first question that I wanted to ask you, what is according to the ICRC, what is the current situation in the framework of the conflict escalation?
The International Committee of the Red Cross is very concerned about the humanitarian impact of the conflict escalation that started in the morning of 27th of September along the line of contact. On the both sides of the line of the contact, there are reports about casualties, among which there are civilians. We are very much concerned about casualties among civilians, and we call on the sides to respect to take all the necessary measures to respect civilian lives and infrastructure according to the obligations to respect the basic rules of international humanitarian law.
And what does the ICRC do right now in this situation, in this conflict situation?
We are trying to assess the scale of the humanitarian impact of this escalation, but we have already donated some emergency health materials to various healthcare structures, as well as body bags to forensic bureau. And we are in contact with various structures to understand their needs. We are also over the phone in contact with affected communities. But our trips to these districts are hampered by unstable security situation, which doesn't allow us to plan our trips.
So you told us right now that since the insecure situation right now, you cannot really plan, but I guess you have some plans. What do you plan to do for the future?
We'll definitely remain in contact with all responsible structures and with the affected communities to understand the needs, as I've mentioned, and to be able to respond to these needs through various means. It will be mainly assessing of health-related situation, as well as living conditions of affected population or population who had to flee to safer places.
So you are, the ICRC is a neutral organization, but it's also a humanitarian one. So obviously there is a humanitarian issue and a conflict going on here where the victims are also civilians. What should the ICRC add, or what do you think you can add in this framework?
The International Committee of the Red Cross calls on the sides to respect basic rules of international humanitarian law and spare civilians and their infrastructure from the effect of the current hostilities, of the current escalation. And also International Committee of the Red Cross expresses its readiness to act as a neutral intermediary, for example, for the return of dead bodies, if the sides request so.
Thank you, Yeteri, for this conversation. Thank you for watching us, and continue to follow CivilNet as we will continue to keep you updated about the situation in Nagorno-Karabakh.